Done then, this way. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
Come on, that's it. That's all you've got.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Or screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Shoo, take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Don't do that!
What was that?
There's no way out that way, you know.
In Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Let's see where this goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes
back. I'm still here.
I'm heading home, if you need me.
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you. tidings. You already know all that I know. All right, then.
Hey, someone had to take it, right?
Thank you. kind of filthy barbarian just throws their trash on the ground?
What are you doing that for?
Thank you. Good afternoon. Lead the way. Are you feeling sick? Lead the way.
Yes, Sarah?
For your help, I'm sending word to the Orc strongholds that you'll be trusted.
Lead, then. You have my steel.
You have a grim look. Fine. Let's trade, then. Malakath, witness our deeds.
Take a look. Until next time.
Take a look.
Are you feeling? Take a look. Till next time.
Need something? Let's not waste any time.
A fight.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
You have a grim. Fine. Let's trade then. Lead us to our next task.
I've got your back. You lead. I'll follow.
Well, one of us has to do something. I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood tra- Gah!
Yes. All right, then.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can.
Someone do something!
Oh no! By the gods! This can't be happening!
Oh no! By the gods!
Never should have come
Someone's
here!
Someone's being attacked!
Who sings death?
For your miserable life.
You can't beat me.
You're making me angry. For your death!
Ysmir, you won't leave here alive!
Free.
How could you do that?
You're mine!
Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After they find, of course.
Listen. I only counsel caution. We cannot afford to act rashly in times like these.
My wall! Help!
My lord, please. You have to listen. If the news from Helgen is true, well, there's no telling what it means. I only counsel caution. We cannot afford to act rashly.
I'll see you later.
Getting out of this. Don't do that.
Hey, what the? Keep your damn mouth. No lollygag. Everything all right?
Well, I trust you have something. You were at Helgen when it was attacked? You saw this with your own eye? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. The dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I'm on your side.
What are you doing?
Farengar, I think
come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin. You are eager to begin your adventure. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and... take an enchant. Once you know an enchant... Of course, I have everything you need for sale if... An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords. Perhaps... maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of... I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources. If I said that was a tedious question, would you be smart enough to know what I meant? Probably not. As long as I'm left alone to pursue my research, I don't care who gives the orders. Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring me terribly. Good day.
This is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons, we need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded.
Jarl has finally agreed to send you back to Riverwood.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but yes, we must have more swords.
The time has come. I have done all that can be done. There is nothing left. No quests to be undertaken, no villains to be slain, no challenges to face. Except for you. You are my last challenge. Only you can send me to Sovngarde with honor. Make your preparations. When you're ready, come find me at my last vigil.
We'll keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it. Let's move out. Time's a wasting.
Can't a woman get a moment to herself? Leave me! I'm not going to warn you again. Get out, or I'll call the guards. Careful not to torch anything important.
Help! Someone's being attacked.
This should be good.
By the wood or the yarn. Stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. You will be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Still here. So what do you want me to carry?
word. Let's get going then.
Terrible. Well, hello.
I work for Bellathor at the general goods store.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Need something?
Lead the way.
Yes. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Need something? Take a look. I'd better get going.
What do you need?
This one needs something?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Need something?
Victory is yours. I submit.
Oh, what happened?
Yes? I...